She was an American girl, raised on pride.